How many times has this happened to you? The day before you're due to go fishing and you've just discovered the tip has been snapped off your favourite rod. Don't worry, it's not a complete loss. We can fix this in like 30 seconds flat. Chop the broken part off your rod. Buy yourself one of these little kits off eBay or Amazon, they're as cheap as. Find another tip that fits. And glue it on. Done. Now, I'm off fishing. See you later.